I actually moved there in October last year, and the first night I had the windows open, and the generators were going all night, and I had to ask what was going on here. And I found out a lot since then. But it just happened by chance that one of the fields that I've worked in for the last 20 plus years has been this issue of working with New York City, representing upstate communities, basically negotiating with New York City to get compensation or to get some programs to compensate for New York City impacting our communities to bring drinking water down to New York City. I started back in 1990.